graduation pictures, school book, and this is him in the, maybe he was here in his late 60s.
And you met him, right?
I met him when he was 8. He was very old. Yeah.
So he was able to graduate and everything?
He graduated from high school eventually, yes. Okay. But then he left school for 2 years because he was just terrible. Yeah. And then, you know, he was teased a lot for this, so he didn't want to stay in school anymore, and then he went back and graduated. And this is the surgeon who did the surgery. Now, there is a very nice article on Esquire that from November that talks about it. It was written by the grandson of Dr. Scoville, and his name is Luke. And he wrote a very nice long article on Esquire on the surgery, and so he talks a little bit about his grandfather, who obviously interviewed his mother and his grandmother, because he passed away in 84. And he talks a little bit about the type of man he was, and it's very interesting because, you know, you see the backstage of what happened. And in your textbook, you hear Dr. Scoville perform the surgery. But you read that article, you get more into the mind of this person. He was very effective. He was like Pasca, who always built his own tools for surgery, Renaissance.